This right here is the return tensioning terminal. For the indicators. None but tire contours throughout the whole gondola. In the terminals, of course, though. All the modern day lifts have tire-driven contours. One, to make moving around. One, to ensure there's something not going to happen around the terminals is easier. And two, tires are easier to maintain because you could do like one by one. One tire at a time. If you have a whole team, you could do multiple tires at once.